Oke, Lur. Darkroom di sini. Kembali lagi kita di Assassin's Creed 3 Remaster di sequence 12. Kita akan sequence 12 kita akan membunuh Lee. Apakah yang terjadi? Kita lihat.
We gather today to remember a man of peerless vision who sought to change the world. And change the world he did. Look around. Even now, the British prepare to retreat. Their spirits broken.
Come
their forces
here.
Splintered.
You leave.
The Patriot leadership shall soon follow. Either into our service, or into the ground. And then, my... He sent me away that day at Fort George. He feared for my safety. I should have stayed. He said there was no danger.
He was wrong.
I will kill you, Connor. This I swear. Not here, though. Not today. No. First, I'll destroy all you hold dear. I'll burn that homestead of yours to the ground and roast the seven heads of your precious founding fathers in its flames. And when I've finished with them, all the rest will burn as well. Your merry band of assassins, the human refuse that lives on your land, your village and its people, all of it gone.
You can try, Charles. But as with all your schemes, this too will end in failure.
Get him on his feet. He will wait. He will watch. And then, when he's seen all his life's work brought to ruin, only then will I allow him to die. Take him away.
I could do this all day.
Apakah kalau dibunuh semua akan menyelesaikan? Smoke bomb-nya nggak ada, habis. Pistol juga nggak ada, ini juga nggak ada. Kita minta bantuan assassin. Thank you. Duh, semua assassin kita mati, ay.
Where is Charles Lee gone?
The harbor. To catch a ferry.
Ya, semua teman assassin kita mati. Kita butuh peluru, kan kita ambil dari sini. Oh, sudah kembali lagi ternyata. Oi. Oke, kita berenang. Kita hadapi si Charles Lee. Aduh. Namun kedeteksi dia disinkronize. Oke. Эй!
They will lead me to Lee.
Ya, nggak bisa. Ya. Ya.
Believe these men meet the requirements.
You believe incorrectly. They're sick and weak. We're looking to build an army, not fill an almshouse.
It would take months to get them into fighting shape. We don't have the time.
No, please. We'll do anything you want. Anything. Only take us with you.
Quiet, well. Your merchandise is useless to us.
Perhaps we should discuss this back in my cabin.
Waduh. Aduh, ditungguin. Buset, ditungguin.
Thank you.
Aduh, kena deh. Ya gimana ditungguin di apa? Terus-terus diselidikin. Oke lah, hati-hati sekarang. Au. Aduh. Gak bisa deh lewat sini. Ya, balikan lagi.
Sorry to have disappointed.
As you should be. For us to have come all this way for nothing. Tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
Gila, kedetek lagi. Kedetek lagi. Oke. Ngulang lagi, ngulang lagi. Udah, sana dulu kamu. lah, nggak balik-balik itu. Ada dua. Oh, nggak bisa kalau kayak gitu nih. Aduh, Gusti, 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 Gusti. Aduh, 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 aduh. Berarti bunuh yang satu, yang satunya lagi.
For us to have come all this way for nothing, tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
No need to be rash. Only give me a little more time. I'll scour the other ships if I must. I'm certain there are prisoners who will meet your needs.
Very well. You have 2 days.
Thank you.
Present yourself to the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston with the men you've chosen. We shall meet you there along with our master.
Ada di Boston. Masa kapten cuma punya 12 euro? Oke guys, segitu dulu pencarian Charles Lee di HMS. Kita ketemu di video berikutnya. Thank you.